I would like to clear that myth. Even though glaucoma is a disease of aging, it can happen in the really young, teenagers, or even younger, as early as a newborn. But it is a disease of aging. As we grow older, the risk of getting this disease gets higher. In fact, about 20% of the US population over the age of 80, or I would say one out of every five 80-year-old is at risk of getting this disease.